एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट लोड सेल डेमोन्स्ट्रेटर ट्रेनर एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 52003। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स वर्किंग। सो दिस इज द लोड सेल डेमोन्स्ट्रेटर ट्रेनर एंड दिस इज द मेन पावर ऑन ऑफ स्विच। दिस इज द ब्रिज बैलेंस जीरो सेट पोर्ट। देन दिस इज द विटस्टोन ब्रिज। देन हेयर आई सी इज देयर, दैट इज LM741. Then this is the 7-segment display. Here we can see weights up to 3 kg. Then this is the load cell. Now we are going to perform an experiment on the kit. So the experiment we are going to perform is to study load cell demonstrator. So for that, firstly we have to switch on the kit. Now you can see that on the 7-segment display 1.23 kg weight is showing. So we have to set this at 00. So we can use this bridge balance 0 set port for setting this display at 00 kg. So we have to rotate it in clockwise direction. By using this port you can set the value to 0. So when you rotate it in clockwise direction, you can see that the values are decreasing. Now we have to set it at 00. Like this. So here you can see that we have set this approximately 0. Now we will put some weight on this load cell to verify that the load cell demonstrator kit is showing the actual weight or not. So we will use this 1 kg weight. So we have to put it on this platform and you can see that it is approximately showing 1 kg. So that is how you can take different weights and you can take different readings. Like you can check for 1 kg, 2 kg and 3 kg. As the display will show weights up to 3 kg, so you can check the weights up to 3 kgs. Here we have used 1 kg weight. You can check the weights up to 3 kg. So that is how you can perform the experiments on this load cell demonstrator kit. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact the Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.